So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Flame trooper! Men are dead! Pop 'em full of lead! Watch them outside!
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the charger are over! We need to push through! Keep me eye are counting on us! Use the MG! Sweep them! Keep going, driver! That's our fly boys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, son! They're moving in from the trenches! Use that machine gun! Move them down! We've got them on the run! Push on! Canaan country! We'll chase Fritz all the way back to Berlin!
We found fear, and in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Ship coming down!
They push. We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories. As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Edward!
Sir. Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, Daddy.
Whoa, no, don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear.
Finch.
Edwards.
Have you done this before?
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song. So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shit.
Malt in, McManus. Bird's malt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stopped.
This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have. I'm sorry to say it.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room!
That's our cue.
Full ahead!
Tank, Edwards. Don't get us stuck in the mud like that.
They got one of ours!
Ice front, drive!
We're moving slow. Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. It's the mud.
Clear shot of those field guns!
I appreciate not being a target, new boy!
Those machine guns are holding our lads back. Hold position here! Clean out all the German guns!
Keep them suppressed.
One more down.
Move to keep them calm.
Keep your eyes peeled for more of those guns, lads.
Oh,
Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
Hit! It's done!
Jordan and then Vinci's gone. Hermanus, pull yourself together.
Get us to that village, driver. Their artillery's holed up there.
Take us over. Guns down. Punch it, Airbox. Hurry with that field gun. Great. Clear the bridge of any German defenses.
Messenger
PJ!
Incoming fire!
Message coming!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's Townsend, sir! Sir! Green! 3-6-4 turn!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with you lads.
Fucking Turks! Run the lily!
You have
the look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up. Lines backing up.
Be a bit. Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah! Come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. On the double.
Edwards, there you are, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. Didn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Listen, son, I know we're asking a lot here, but this job needs doing. Find us a path through those woods. Edwards, come on, move yourself. Looks like there may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right... Side, Edwards. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Thank you.
nicht weit sein.
Bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out of the woods now. Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. I still need to scout.
On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Bunker on the ridge of the fort. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish them.